Good afternoon, my lovely pupils. This is Mrs. Odola here once again. I hope you guys are doing well. Fine. I'm happy to be here. Our subject today is mathematics. What do I say? Mathematics. And our topic is money. Everybody say money. Money. Money, M-O-N-E-Y, money. But before we go into the full gist, let us look at our objectives. What are we supposed to learn at the end of this class? At the end of this class, we should be able to define money. We should be able to change from kobo to naira. We should be able to convert from naira to kobo. And we should be able to do addition and subtraction of money. We should be able to do what? Addition and subtraction of money. Now, let's go to the main business. What is money? Money is anything we use for making transaction. And what is transaction? Buying and selling. If you want to buy anything or you want to sell, You make use of money. You make use of what? Money. Yes. In all the countries in the world, they have their own money, different money that is generally acceptable by everybody. But in Nigeria, we make use of naira and kobo. We make use of what? Naira and kobo. And our 100 kobo is equal to 1 naira. Let's look at the example of the Nigerian coins. You know, I told you the kobo is in coins while the naira is in paper notes. Okay? These are the coins that we have. We have it in this 50 kobo, we have 5 kobo, half kobo, 1 kobo, 25 kobo, and so on and so forth. Okay, now let's look at the naira notes. Look at this. The least of it is 5 naira. It's the smallest naira note that we have. It is what? The smallest naira note that we have is 5 naira. You can see 5 boldly written on it. Then we have 10 naira. These are 10 naira notes. These are what? 10 naira notes. After that, we have 20 naira with a 2020 boldly written on it. Then we have 50 naira. We have what? 50 naira. After which we have 100 naira. What do I call this? 100 naira. Then we have, after 100 naira, we have 200 naira. Then after the 200 naira notes, we have 500 naira. And the biggest of it all is 1,000 naira notes. Okay? These are the naira notes that we spend in Nigeria to transact, that is to buy and sell. Then, we want to change the units of money. And the first one we are dealing with is changing kobo to naira. We want to change from kobo to naira. I told you earlier that 100 kobo is equal to what? 1 naira. How do we write our 1 naira? When you pick your 100, yeah, after putting your naira sign, then you write the 100. Then you count from the unit side, 2 digits, 1, 2, and make sure you put your dots there. Okay? That makes it 1 naira. 1.00. Okay? Then we have 200 kobo is equal to what? 2 naira. How do I write my 2 naira? You still put your naira sign, you write your 200, 200, Then you count from the unit side, two digits. 1, 2, and put your dots there. Okay? Then we want to convert 432 kobo to naira. Remember, the first thing you write is your naira sign. You write your capital letter N with two strikes. Then you write the figure out. 4, 3, 2. Okay? Then from the last digit, you pick two digits. 1, 2. After the second one, you put your dots to show that we have 4 naira 32 kobo. Okay? Then there's another example I have here is 571 kobo. I want to change it to naira. I'll first write my naira sign. Put the figures there, 571. Then I count from the unit side. I pick my two digits, 1, 2. Then I put my dots. That dot that you are putting there is telling you that it is no more kobo, but what? Naira. Then the last example I have here is 890 kobo. I want to change it to naira. I write my naira sign, capital letter N, with double strikes. Then you write your 890. Then you pick from the first digit, the second digit, you put your what? Who can tell me? Your dots. To show that it is no more kobo, but naira. Then now we have changed our money from kobo to naira. We want to change, we want to convert from naira to kobo. Here I have 3 naira. I want to write it in kobo. It will be 300 kobo. You will not put your dot again. Here I have 3 naira 68 kobo. You will just pick all the figures. 3, 6, 8. And you write your kobo. And you can as well use your letter K to stand for kobo. Or you write it out in full. K-O-B-O, kobo. Here I have 7 naira 5 kobo. I want to change the all of this to kobo. I will just pick all the numbers. 705. I will not put any dot again because I'm changing from naira to kobo. I won't put any dot. Okay? Just write your kobo there. The next one I have 4 naira 20 kobo. I want to change the all of it to kobo. It will be what? 420 kobo. Okay, then I have 6 naira 57 kobo. I want to change the all of it to kobo. It will be 657 kobo. Okay, beautiful. That is that on converting or changing from naira to kobo or from kobo to naira. We are done with that. Now, another topic before us here is addition and subtraction of money. Addition and subtraction of money. How do we add and subtract money? Well, I want to give you an example here. I have a price list of grocery items. What are these items that I have here? I have meat. And how much is the meat? 50 naira. I have fish. How much is my fish? 70 naira. Pepper. How much is the pepper? 40 naira. I have tomatoes. How much is my tomato? 55 naira. Then I have onions. How much is my onions? 20 naira. Then let's start with addition. Use the information above to answer the following questions. Example, addition of money. Meat plus onions. Remember, how much is our meat? Our meat is 50 naira. How much is our onion? Our onion is 20 naira. Now we want to add. You arrange first. You put your naira, you put your figure. You put the naira sign, you put the figure. Then you add the way we used to add. Now remember, addition, when we are doing addition, we always start with what? On the unit side, okay? So we'll say 0 plus 0, which will give us what? 0. Then 5 plus 2. Count 5, count two, add together. It will give us what? Let's count our five. One, two, three, four, five. Count two. One, two. Let's count everything together. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Then our answer will be what? 70 naira. Meat plus onions will give us what? 70 naira. Our meat is 50 naira and our onion is 20 naira. When we add the two together, our answer will be what? 70 naira. Let's go to subtraction. Let me give you an example of subtraction. Subtraction of money. Fish minus pepe. Fish minus pepe. This is the answer that it will give us. But how much is our fish? Our fish is 70 naira. Our fish is how much? 70 naira. How much is our pepe? Our pepe is 40 naira. This time around, we are not going to do addition of money. We are doing subtraction of money. And another name for subtraction is what? Take away. Everybody say take away. Take away. Good. We want to do minus. Subtraction of money. We want to do take away. Okay? Now, same as we did in addition of money. We started from the unit side. This one, we are going to start from the unit side as well. Okay? Count zero. Take away zero. What do I still have? I still have my zero because I cannot count zero and I cannot take away zero. So zero take away zero will give me what? Zero. Okay? Now, the next figure I have here is seven take away four. Seven take away four. Look at my seven fingers. Oh. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Seven fingers. Remove four. One, two, three, four. What do I have left? One, two, three. So I write my three here. So when I take away 40 from 70, it gives me what? 30 naira. It gives me what? 30 naira. So if I take away fish from pepe, my fish is 70 naira, my pepe is 40 naira. My answer will be what? 30 naira. Then I have work for you. I want to give you work to do on addition of money. Tomatoes add addition of money. Tomatoes plus meat. Who can remind me how much is our tomato? Our tomato is 55 naira. Plus meat. How much is the meat? 50 naira. According to what we have here. Our meat is what? 50 naira. How much is our fish? Our fish is 70 naira. And how much is my onion? My onion is 20 naira. So you add your 20 naira, your 50, your 70 naira plus 20 naira, then you get your answer here. Always remember to put your what? Your naira sign there, okay? Then the last work to do here is pepe plus meat. How much is my pepe? 40 naira. How much is the meat? 50 naira. Pepe plus meat will give me what? You had your 40 naira plus 50 naira to get your answer. I believe you have learned something today. Okay? So you try and do that work to do. Try it and get your answer, okay? I will see you next time. I love you. Bye.